सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, रोमी लिमिटेड एक्वायर्ड एसेट्स ऑफ 20 लाख एंड टुक ओवर क्रेडिटर्स ऑफ 2 लाख फ्रॉम कपिल एंटरप्राइजेस. ओके, रोमी लिमिटेड इश्यूड 8% डिबेंचर ऑफ 100 एट अ डिस्काउंट ऑफ 10% एज परचेज कंसिडरेशन. रिकॉर्ड नेसेसरी जर्नल एंट्रीज इन द बुक्स ऑफ द रोमी लिमिटेड. सो लेट स्टार्ट द एंट्री, जर्नल एंट्री. सो फर्स्ट एंट्री, एसेट्स अकाउंट डेबिट. हाउ मच इट इज रिटर्न? 20 लाख एंड क्रेडिटर्स 2 लाख. 20 लाख टू क्रेडिटर्स 2 लाख. इट मींस 18 लाख इज परचेज प्राइस, है ना. रोमी लिमिटेड परचेस्ड फ्रॉम कपिल एंटरप्राइजेस, है ना. सो टू कपिल एंटरप्राइजेस, इट मींस 18 लाख रुपीज इज टू बी गिवन टू कपिल एंटरप्राइजेस बीइंग बिजनेस परचेस्ड. Being business purchased. Now second entry, we need to pay 18 lakh to Kapil. So Kapil Enterprises debit. How it is paid? Issued 8% debentures of 100 at a discount of 10%. So we are issuing debentures at discount. Discount on issue of debentures and 8% debentures. So we write 2 8% debentures. So we are going to pay 18 lakh rupees to Kapil Enterprise. The face value of debenture is 100. The discount which we are giving is 10. 100 minus 10, 90. Isn't it? And 18 lakh divided by 90, 18 lakh divided by 90 will be 20,000. So 20,000 debentures issued. So 20,000 into 10, 2 lakh, and 20,000 into 100, 20 lakh. Is that clear? So we can pass narration being. This is what you need to write, hai na? Remember, being 20,000 debenture of rupees 100 issued at discount of 10%. You need to pass this narration in all these entries in this manner, remember, hai na? There is marks for this also. You need to show that how many debentures issued. So 20,000 debentures issued, you can make a working note also, and in working note also you can show in this manner 18 lakh divided by 90, and you can show this 20,000 debentures how you have computed. In this manner you have computed 20,000 debentures. You can show in working note also in this manner. Okay, I hope this question is clear to everyone.